Okay, I'm going to show you my favorite method for cooking tofu. Make sure it's non-GMO, organic. Let the water out. Little pad of paper towel. Throw your tofu onto there. Another one on top for good measure. Something to distribute the weight. And get some heavy stuff on there. Squish the moisture out of these cakes and leave it for a half hour. Okay, I've just set my oven to 400. It kicks back to 375 because I have a convection oven. Great, it's probably been a good half hour now, so I'm gonna take these off. I chopped all my veggies for my stir fry while I waited, and they are looking dry. So I am going to cube those up and meet you back. So I'm going to generously douse this tofu in oil. Avocado has a high heat point, so that's a good oil to use. For flavor, I like my cold pressed sesame, but maybe to keep it safer, I might just use this and gently saute the vegetables in it on the stovetop so it doesn't get to quite the same high heat. But you could drizzle a little of the sesame oil on here if you wanted. And I have noticed that if you don't get enough oil on the tofu, it just doesn't come out as crispy as I like it. So you really do kind of have to get a fair bit. I might actually just drizzle a tiny bit of the sesame on here too. And also sesame is quite potent, so really, flavor-wise, you probably wouldn't want to only use sesame anyway. I'm gonna toss that. Okay, so you can use any starch, arrowroot, cornstarch. I'm using a gluten-free flour blend, but I do use arrowroot quite often. So now I'm gonna get it all coated and meet you back, toss it. So I've got some nice gluten-free tamari. I'm gonna drizzle that's the flavor, over my tofu. You guys remember, we're going for like a deep fried effect without deep frying. Deep fried effect without deep frying. So make sure it's really, really doused. I've drizzled about 2 tablespoons, I'd say, there, and I'm gonna toss it. I've spread them all out, so they're all gonna get nice cooking time. And I'm gonna throw them in for 20 minutes. Bye-bye. Sneak a peek of my tofu just for you. Whoa, looking sizzly good. And so when I shut that oven off in 1 minute, that will be perfect. Okay, so I put an extra 5 minutes on broil after the 20 minutes on the tofu. And I'm just getting that ready for a rating here.
Oh wow, rating.
Just check the tofu. Tell me what you think about that.
Well, thank you, Lord, for another meal. Okay, tofu first. Hot.
It's really hot.
Crispy on the outside. Like, I don't know what you call the texture on
it. Is it almost like an illusion of deep fried?
Yeah, I would say it's an illusion of deep fried. It's soft in the center.
Mm-hmm.
It's good though, it's very good. Thank you.